The relatively old asphalt sections here at Suzuka should provide some solid traction for the intense lateral G-loads you'll feel through its 18 corners.
Thank you. Good work today. We finished P1.